I believe everyone's checked in. Alright, race order. We got Chris at 1, Stan at 2, Ryan at 3, Brandon at 4, Eric at 5, Clay at 6, Ron at 7, and Andrew at 8. Go ahead and get started. We're going to do 2 laps, as long as the line looks good. Let's do 1 more lap after this. That's Chris at 1, Stan at 2, Ryan at 3, Brandon at 4, Eric at 5, Clay at 6, Ron at 7, and we got Andrew at 8. All right, the next lap, we're going to start racing at the sound of the cone. Looks like Chris is ahead. Oh, Stan just took him over. And black and white car. I think that's Ryan. So far we have a fast lap of 4.26 by Stan. We got 34 laps, 2 laps there. Plenty of racing too. Current race order is Stan, Ron's at 2, Chris at 3, Ryan at 4, Eric at 5, Andrew at 6, and Brandon and Clay are 7 and 8. Looks like Ron's got the fast lap so far, 4.215. We got 25 laps to go. We're going halfway there. Caution at turn 1. There's a little pile up there. And a caution at turn 4. Alright, both of them are clear. So caution at turn 4 again. Never mind. Stan back in the lead with a fast lap of 4.206. And we got 20 laps to go, guys. Over there. Caution, guys. Caution. Alright, those are more clear. We got 15 laps to go with Stan at 1, followed by Ron, and then Ryan and Chris. Alright, 10 laps to go. Guys. Ron's got the fast lap right now, 4.129. He's in second. 3 laps to go. Alright, you got Stan. You're done. Eric. Everyone's done it. Andrew. Oh no, sorry, Brandon. Did he break? He must have broken. I didn't even notice. Good job, guys. All done.